Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Tebby Tekkit and our secret-ish airport build. I mean, I don't know how long I can keep this a secret. Yeah. I have done some digging around about this, and I have a solution. Yes, I do. I know what I need to do. I know how to power it. The big problem is honestly going to be controlling it, but I think I can do that with some computer craft wizardry, but that's going to be long term. Short term, I think I'll control it via just a standard lever. That's the word I'm looking for. Lever. So first thing I need to do is measure the size of the... Well, no, actually, the first thing I need to do is find my wrench. Okay. So if I shift click, I can turn that. Like that, right? Now I need another one of those, which should be in here, right? Slider, yep. Okay, now I can put that one there. Error, shifty clicky, yep. Okay, now this will slide this direction up to this point. Actually, it might be to this point. And then this will go the other direction, which is great. What we're going to do is basically a single direction slide. I was going to do a double direction slide. So I had some sliding this way, but I kind of thought about it. I'm like, it would make more sense to slide this whole unit that way. So that's what we're going to do. Now, I'm going to need a bunch of frames. I don't have any, so let's get some. Frame, probably a couple stacks of it. Now, the cool thing that I learned about these frames, now they connect to stuff, right? But if I were to say go like that, and then why do I have a steel chest? Oh, that's right. I killed a freaking archer dude that was hiding in my, I need to dig myself a little trench here. He was hiding in the reactor. I don't know why I have skeletons in my reactor, but I do. All right, so if I right click, I can turn off the ability of this to connect to anything like that. So I was asking about how do I do that? That's all I have to do is right click. Now I also don't want it to connect on this side, so I can turn it off like this. Like that. Okay, so that's all turned off on those sides, right? Now if I remove this, let's trip on my lamp here. The cool thing is it retains that positional. So it's supposed to. There it is. Frame block. Bottom and north are the two sides that are no longer capable of connecting to anything, right? So now, if I put this on here, yep. So I can't tell the bottom because of my trench, but like that, okay. This side won't connect to anything at all. Then that doesn't connect to anything at all either. So we're going to continue that all the way to there. Yeah, to there. Get that out of my hand. And dig down. Redig another trench here. Why not? All right, so we'll turn off the underside. So that will never connect to anything, which is good because we don't want it to. And then to turn this off, we'll just turn it off like this. There. All right, so that doesn't connect to anything. The rest connects to something, okay? Make sense? Hope it does. All right, so now I just need to lay in. And how big of this door is this door gonna be? I'm actually going to move those frame motors over slightly, probably to right here would be a better spot for them. Okay, let's kind of think this through. Where is it on the other side? It's to there. It should be to there. No. I need to make this go one more over. Like so. Turn that off. And that off. Perfect. Okay. So now if I put my frame motors sliders, whatever you want to call them. One there, one there. Oops, no, oh crap. Stop that. There. Okay, you go that way, you go that way. Oh, go away. All right, so that's perfect. Yeah, that's going to be perfect. Now we just continue building up this wall. And I'm going to make it kind of... Do I want to make it kind of the size of... Yeah, we will. So that's going to go there. Or do I want to make it just a solid blast door? I don't want to arc it. No, we'll arc it. We'll arc it. How are we going to arc it? That's going to come to there, right? So that goes there, 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 there. That's what we want. Except for we don't actually need this one up here. Woo! Okay. So that should be the size of the door we have to move. Which, I mean, is a relatively large door. Let's be honest. This isn't a small thing we're moving here. Oh, good God. What am I doing here? Okay, yeah, we're going to the outside. That's fine. Like that? Is that what we're doing? Yes, it is. Okay. So we're moving that. And the only way to do this now is to come in here. I gotta clear this out. Let's turn step assist on so I can just walk up here. Come on, down we go. Thank you. So that's all that. Now we just have to turn off this side so that it never sticks to anything, because we don't want it to. And also, it looks better from the inside. When I get this done, you'll see what I mean. It'll look superb. It'll look like a giant steel blast door type thing. Look at that. Does that not look like a giant steel blast door? Bye, zombie. Huh. Okay, whatever. He's dead now. All right, so then that's not going to stick on that side. And then... we got this. Okay. So now what we need to do... only needed a stack and a piece. Now, what we're going to do is... oh, do I want to do it that way? Can I cut these things? That would make it much cleaner if I could just cut these things. Where is my saw? There it is. Can I cut the concrete? Yes, I can. That is perfection. Panels, covers. That's what I want. I just want covers because I want it to be as small as possible, basically. Now, this thing, we're going to have we're gonna have to measure how deep we have to go into this wall, this hillside over here, so that we can get that all sorted out. Oops. And the other thing we have to do is power it. Now, powering it is, I'm gonna go with interesting. It's RF powered. So I got to figure out how am I going to get enough RF to power this thing up. And I've got kind of limited RF generation out here. What I need to do is I need to put whatever RF generator I have somewhere inside the facility so that we don't have it hanging out outside, because that would be a bad idea. Now, obviously, long term, I can use the reactor's power and just use a converter and convert it back and forth. That's long term. we don't have that luxury right now. So we're going to have to find another mechanism to make this RF power. And what I think I'm going to do for the short term is we're going to just use some really basic engines and our ability to have infinite fuel using the transmutation tablet, because that'll at least get this thing moving. And that's sort of like my first step right now, is I just want to get it moving. All right, so there's our big thing. All right. And then on the inside, of course, it looks really nice. All right, so let's go with, what engine do we want to use? I'm thinking, a Stirling engine would be a nice, easy starter. If I run like 3-4 Stirling engines. Yeah, let's go with 4 Stirling engines. Maybe here. Create a little cave here. Not really a cave, but you know what I'm getting at, right? A little room to house our Stirling engine. Oops, there's a hole there. Didn't know it. Okay. So 4 Stirling engines, if I were to maybe go in 5 units here. 1, 2, 3, 4 Stirling engines. And then that's room for the engines, and then I need, that's actually really bad. Well, no, if I go 1, 2, Kinesis pipes going out, 3, 4, right? Then I'm going to need to make this go this direction one more so I can get power to them. Not power, but a redstone signal. And then it would make sense to make it wider this way, just because then it's equal sized. And I like equality. Okay, so that's a good size room. I do need to know, okay, Stirling engine, we'll get back to that. Cell. Not really what I was looking for. So that's, no, that's joules. Now, how am I going to store? How am I going to store RF? The engine comes out of, okay, Buildcraft. So at BC, that should give me all the Buildcraft stuff. Do I have a storage facility, or do I just have to run this sucker when I need it? Robots, I don't care about. Filter buffers, that's random stuff. That's billions of things to put on our piping. Oh my goodness. Right. Docking station pipe plug. All right. How do we store? How are we going to store our RF? Let's see. If we search for energy. Energy. Okay, so that's engines, detector, loader, force transmitter. Ah, energy cubes. Okay, so, oh, this is mechanism though. Dadgummit. Um, All right, so what does it take to make one of these? Redstone, a steel casing, an energy tablet. What is an energy tablet made of? Enriched alloy, gold. What do you need? Infuser. Okay. We might have to do a bridge. I don't really want to do a bridge in and out because that's a pain in the butt. We're going to lose power going in and out of a bridge. But block of red, some redstone, some iron, enriched alloy if it has power. What does this take? Osmium ingot, which is simple enough. We can smelt up some of that. I'm sure we have some somewhere. It's just those tablets require us to build that infuser thing. I don't want to do that. I don't really want to extend into mechanism just yet. That is something I will do eventually. You know what? We're just going to go without. Meaning, I'm not going to store the power. It means I will flip the switch. We'll power up the thing we need. Turn off the step. Thank you. Power these up when we need them, and then we'll drop the power when we don't. I think that's what we're going to have to do. Okay, so to transmit this power, I need Kinesis pipe, which I think I have some in here. All right, gold Kinesis pipes and stone. All right, so let's take some gold Kinesis pipes. And I don't want to be restricted, so let's what do I need an emerald. Ah, look at that. There's one right there. Thank you. Is it emerald on either side or what is an emerald Kinesis pipe? Emerald Kinesis pipe is redstone and emerald transport pipe, which I don't see why I wouldn't have one of those in here. And I don't. All right, cool. I'll just take another one of those and a piece of glass and a piece of redstone. Thank you. All right, so that's, where's my philosopher's stone? Emerald, that gets me that. Put one there, some redstone, and I got myself a Kinesis pipe. Cool. All right. Learn that. Learn that. Thank you. Okay. So, first thing, I think I want to remove the dirt along here. Should I? I think I might make this a little bit. Nah. I was going to say, oh, I should make it a little bit bigger. No, let's not. I do want to get out of here, though. All right, so that's where we're going to come out at, which is not really where we're going to come out at. We're going to come under here. Come here. And we're going to take our gold Kinesis pipe and some dirt. All right, so we'll connect to that like so. Okay, and then we'll go in here like this. We're gonna have the engines somewhere in here. I need to clear out this floor because I don't want just regular stone on my floor. That's not something I can, well, I can pick it, but we'll just leave it and get it with the shovel. That's a good idea. Okay. All right, we need more. We need concrete. We need our concrete back. All right. Let's put some concrete down in here. And yeah. All right. So that's where that's going to be. So I kind of want my engines to be located right in here. Well, actually, could I run my engines 1, 2, 3, 4 right along there? No, because I have to get behind them to put the power on. Okay. One, two. So this is where the emerald is going to be. One, two. So then that is where my first gold kinesis pipe will be. Okay. And get out of there. That, and that. Okay. That is that taken care of. And then because I want this to look really good all the way around, we gotta break all that out to make sure we put enough concrete in. Okay, let's get some concrete. Because we gotta make it look, you know, like we've spent a lot of time concreting in everything. Because I want to feel like I have, because then when you look down there, you can see that there's some area where it stops being concrete, but you'd be like, oh yeah, that makes sense. There, like that. Yes. Yeah, okay. So then out here, we want, not concrete, we want dirt. That. Right. And then do we want dirt or stone? It doesn't really matter. Like that. That's good. We need concrete for, well, not that yet. So. Oh yeah, that's looking good. This is gonna look really good. Okay. Yes, this will look good. Okay, now we just gotta clear this out really quick. I want concrete in here because I need it to look good because I feel it needs to. I mean, some people would be like, it doesn't matter, it's stone, but you know, just, it just gotta look good, you know? Even though probably most people are never gonna see it, except for maybe, you know, well, obviously you guys are seeing it right now, but most people are never gonna see it, and those that do see it are gonna be like, yeah, it doesn't matter, I see what you're doing here. But for me, I just, yeah, it's gotta be pretty. Okay. That. Like so, yeah. Give me all the stuff. All right, and then I'm gonna go across the top here with some concrete. And we're gonna do more concrete. Oh wait, I can do this. It gets me only 13, which is only gonna get me 6, which is only gonna get me 3, but it's better than none. Actually, it's really good. Okay, cool. Concrete. Okay. Really quick, you know, just bash this thing out. We'll have it all ready to go. We just need those engines. Why are you still dirt? I don't know, but you're not anymore. Okay, that's good. That's all that. We should be, oops, should be good. Yep, wouldn't even know that I've done anything. And then down here, what I need to do is stop shooting at me, skeleton. I will turn around and kill you. He's just not gonna listen, is he? Nope, he's not. All right, dude. It's all right. I'll kill you later. Don't worry. Dude, you damaged my brand new thing. Jerk. There. All right. Yeah. Okay. Now this, I've got to hide these, obviously. And the way I'm going to do that is I think what I'm going to do is bring some of this dirt. Just like this. To kind of... kind of like we have like a drainage area here. Does that make sense? So like there's like a drainage channel where the water goes when we're... when we've got, you know, storms or whatever. Like that. And then you don't even know they're there. Woohoo! Except for that part right there. I do have to do something about cabling. How am I going to do cabling? Oh, I know how I'm going to do cabling. Okay. Cabling, let's pop this and this off right now. Because we gotta get in there with some kibbles. Some kibbles. Or cables. Cables and kibbles. Kibbles and bits and bits and bits and bits and kibbles and bits. Okay, never. I thought there was a zombie over there. I was going to kill it. All right. Got dirt come through my walls. That's good. We need an emerald kinesis pipe. We actually need two emerald kinesis pipes, but whatevs. I now remember my other problem with that. All right, we go up, up, over, 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 down, and down. Whatever. Not the prettiest, but it's all right. Emerald kinesis pipe. Don't think I need any more gold pipe. Boop. There. All right, so that should feed up and over. Thank you. Now, we need our engine, which is cobblestone, glass, piston, and stone gear. Okay, so piston, I need 1, 2, 3, 4. I got plenty of cobblestone. 1, 2, 3, 4 of those, and then gear. I have diamond, and, oh good lord, all right. That's just wood around that, so we just need 4 sticks. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Ba, 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 ba. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Gets me a wood gear. Let's learn wood gear. Whee! Okay, then 1, 2, 3, and 4. Boom, stone gear. Let's learn stone gear. Okay, so then that's 1 engine, that's 2 engines, that's 3 engines, that's 4 engines. Perfect. All right, four of those. Split that. 2, 3, and 4. Boom. Nice. Hey, we got an achievement. High efficiency. 3 and 4. Okay. Okay. Maybe not optimal there because you walk right into this, but that's fine. What happened to my red? I thought I had a bunch of wire left over from that whole debacle of I do. Perfect. That can go like that. Like that. There and there. Perfect. One lever. I'm so lazy. I'm just going to get it out of here. Lever. Boom. Okay. That'll take care of that. That'll provide us power. Okay. Now, to power this, I need to provide a redstone signal. That's all I need. So, for the short term, I'm going to need 2 signal units, right? What is this stuff called? Wire. So let's... All right. Do we have bundled... Do they still have bundled cable? Because that would make my life really easy. That's blue power. That's blue stone wire. Pink bundled. Red bundled. No, they don't really have the old bundled cable. Yeah, so the old bundled cable was... See, I don't know if this stuff actually works the way I think it does. All right, so we're going to need... we're going to need some wool. So thankfully we've got red and we've got blue. Okay. And then we're going to need, I don't need any more alloy ingots because I just saw some in here. Cool. Let's clean this mess up that we have. I can't do anything with that, but I can get rid of that zombie flesh. Get all this cobblestone and gravel out of my inventory, dirt. Keep that for now. Get rid of the frame blocks. Okay. All right, I think we got what we need. All right. So we'll make a pack of blue and a pack of red, which is perfect. So... hopefully, I can do this. That's not going to be exactly what I want, though. All right. All right, I need that to go away, and I need that to go away. I want to go down another level here. Oh, right. Can't do that, can I? Yes, I can. I can go like this. Technically, I don't even have to do that for that one. Never mind. All right, so that's the red done. So then the blue. We just run along like this. Like that. Yeah. Okay. Then we get our two levers. Don't have them. Get two levers. That's that. So that one closes, that one opens. I need a sign. Do I have signs in here? No, I don't. All right, fine. We'll deal with that later. Okay, if I leave that open, that'll be fine. Now we need to... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Crap, lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I need to go 18 deep into here. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. We'll do a couple extra just to be sure. Should be able should be high enough. Is that high enough? Nope. Now it is. Yes. Should be high enough. Now I need to basically do the same onto this. So that we'll be high enough that and wide enough that we can slide the whole assembly in without any problems. There we go. You need to go away. All right. So now, theoretically, of course, it's all in theory at this point. Okay, in theory now, if I provide power, if I step into a wall, now if I provide some power, nope, all right, coal, let's take a bunch of coal here, nope, in the engine, all right, let's put 16 there, 16 there. I know I probably could get away with just an engine, but I kind of like over-engineering a little bit. Turn this on. Okay, so we have power flowing. Oh my goodness, get out the door. All right, so then the blue, see if it works. Okay. Now my fear here is what I need to use is this. Break that for a minute. Interesting. I see power going in. Right. You shouldn't be touching. Oh, wait a minute. Is it because you're touching that? I need to remember. It's got to be stuck on something. It's got to be stuck on something. What could it possibly be stuck on? Let's clear this for now. Could it be stuck on that? Let's pop these guys off the end. Okay. Let's quickly pop this top off. Oops, all right, fine. Do it that way. I don't really care which one comes off. I just need the whole bloody unit to move. All right, let's take this off just for now. All right, so now the unit should be completely freestanding. There shouldn't be any reason why it's not. I just noticed the wire doesn't change color. Pain in the butt. Okay. All right, time to make it completely and totally freestanding so that nothing touches it anywhere. Except for the bottom. We know the bottom is sealed off, so the bottom shouldn't be affecting anything, but I can remove that if I need to. Let's move this out. You know what? Let's just go with making the bottom open too. All right, so this unit is now completely freestanding on the pivots. Okay. There, look at that. Uh-oh. I want you to continue moving. Oh, why are you stuck? Oh, I see why. Oh, okay, so these end units are going to cause a problem. Huh. Interesting, interesting. Was not expecting that behavior, actually. Do we go with a giant steel door? Do I like the idea of a giant steel door? Because if I go with a giant steel door, I don't have to worry about this. Where's my wrench? So it looked like that on both. You know what? Actually, that's not a bad thing. That's not a bad thing. You know what I also think I need to do is I need to separate these two. Let me shut this down. I think I need to separate these two so that I can actually wire these in properly. Yeah. All right. I need to move the whole unit that way. how am I going to do that? That's a good question. How am I going to do that? I think the only way to do that is to... I got to move that in one. Oh, but I don't want to because outside, then that's going to show. I'll just move this. I don't know where I'm going to move it to, but. Woo. Okay. Yeah, can't pick it up. Of course I can't. Get that out of here. All right. Get out. Let's put that there. That's that direction. All right, now I need gold kinesis pipe there. And then we just need one more gold kinesis pipe out of our, oh good Lord. All right, one more gold kinesis pipe out of here. Burn the marble. Kinesis pipe, whatever you want to call it. All right, so that goes there. Good. Then we punch that loose. That. This. Goes like that. And then this. Goes like that. Oop, and then that has to be that color. All right. Where's the blue one? There's the blue one. All right. There we go. Okay. That should allow me to move the whole wall back once I remove the end cap, because the end cap is currently stuck, and that's why we can't move it. Yeah. I think all these caps are stuck, and that's... We got to take all those off and flip them over with a little right click in action. Like that. And it becomes a steel, giant steel wall. All right. Now, does it have energy in it to move? Doesn't look like it. All right, let's power her up. Let's walk out the door. It's always an important thing. Ooh, why don't you want to move? I wonder if it wants a tail. I wouldn't be surprised if it does. Okay, so let's... move. Oops. Great. Good job, Dare. Let's get one more frame. Put that here as a tail. Then we just need to right-click... and all the way around like that. Put our piece of dirt back. Connect our unit back up. Okay. Now, why do you not want to move now? Nothing wants to move. Do you not want to move because... no, because this underside was... are you stuck? No, that can't be right. This unit should be completely freestanding at this point. There's nothing that should be blocking this from moving. Okay. Does this thing... come here, you stupid piece. Now you are north, south, east. Okay. You are not picked up, which means you're different. You are bottom and north. Your bottom and north. Okay, so... Oh, you're different. That would be interesting. Let's turn that off. Small area to exit. All right, now maybe... yes! Oops. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, we did it. We did it, people. We've got ourselves a moving door. I just got to fix the outside. All right. Turn that off. Here, let me out. Okay, so I have to tear out the outside, tear off the outside and turn it all back over into steel, which isn't necessarily a bad thing. I might put a tail on the end so it looks the same. I think I will. And then, okay, this should be our door. I think next time this door should be done. We'll finish it next time anyway, if it's not already. We'll finish this up. And then hopefully we'll have time. We can do something like, I don't know, something else to finish off this place. I don't know what that would be, mind you, but we've got to have other things we got to do, right? Totally. We have to have a full-on test of our door, don't we? Because we haven't really done that yet. Nope, we haven't. All right, so we'll... next time we'll be working on a full test of the door, get it open all the way. The way I'm going to eventually control this is computer craft, but I don't feel like working with computer craft just right now. That's a long-term thing. Right now, the levers will work just fine, I think, for short-term frame. All right, so next time we will attempt to clean up the mess that we have obviously created here. And I don't know what else we'll do. We'll find something else we got to do. There's plenty to do in this place, that's for sure. that's for sure. All right, the airport, we're getting there. We're now in the hangar, yay! Oops, I done messed it up. Now we got ourselves a giant metal door!